it's okay and it's good and it's beautiful to be empowered and to love yourself. When we can go out into the world and we can be bold and empowered, we can then help to raise everyone else up.
Loving yourself and respecting yourself is a practice in a world that tells you you shouldn't. It has to be a little bit every day. So take it slow and be honest with yourself.
The key to unlocking the power of self-love is being committed to the cause and understanding that it's a journey and not a destination.
By just being my most authentic self, especially for trans representation, I think it's so important just to be boldly trans, be proudly trans.
I think self-love is really at its most powerful when it's in a collective formation and when we're all really coming together with our own individual self-love.